Hello. One. Hello. Hello guys, we are back again in our streaming schedule, and today we will be playing a game called Genshin Impact. So this game, I actually started to play this game during the lockdown. And during that time, I have a lot of time, I guess. My PC is actually not that fast when loading this game, since I don't have a dedicated graphics card. So my goal for today in this game is to finish the daily quest, I guess. I don't remember which part of the game I haven't finished yet. So I haven't finished the dailies yet. I will be doing the four daily commissions. Let's do this. The commission is over here. I'll be changing my party. Where is the back? And after the commissions, we will be doing the I guess I will get some thanks for the support, Victory. Kills. Go to the roof to clean. We need an animal character with this one, and luckily we have Kazuha. Where is the Oh, we just need to pick it up. We don't even need any elemental skill for this. Where is the other Oh, it's there. I got an artifact from that one. Where is the other? I cannot see anything. Oh, it's there. I'm actually hoping that my audio is clear enough. I hope. So we got three. I think it's all done. All done. Three more to go. It's going to be over there. Quite far. I mean, it may. This. There's a new upcoming banner, I guess. This one's the best gatherer for items. Maybe I should trade off the look. with somebody else. Let's pick this one. Next commission. Touch the quite far, but we can teleport. Surround the back. I do not have an electro character. Actually, a few months ago, I stopped playing Genshin for a while. I actually didn't quit for good. I think I just stopped because of the circumstances. So my quest for this one is to stop the slime balloon. Our quest is to destroy this one. This is supposed to be easier if I'm using Eula, but for now I'm trying to play the game with a character that I haven't finished building yet. So that at least there would be a challenge, I guess. How many commissions left? Final commission left. Defeat 6 opponents. defeat 6 opponents. Maybe I should change. This one into Bennett. Wait a minute. My Bennett is already then in friendship level. Maybe Dilo. Let's go with Dilo. Where are they? Are they above the cliff? We have to go above the cliff. Let's pick them up. You see, I didn't pick up. I think we're done. Let's go back to Catherine. Twenty primogems incoming. So where to now? I guess I have still a few resins. Reputation quests. Bounty. Nice. What else? Where's that guy? Inside the circle. There he is. The keyboard is not cooperating. Thanks for the follow, Mafia Monkey. Thanks for the support, I appreciate it. Ouch. Oh no, the shield is back. Ouch. No. Run. Barely made it. We have to go back to the commission staff. We still have another 2 bounties to finish. Nice. What's this? Invulnerability to electro damage. Pyro resistance decreased. Good. Good timing since we are using a Where's the heal? There we go. We currently now have 6 followers. Our goal is to at least have a I guess 10 followers. Oh. Let's remove the shields first. Oh! $23,000. That's nice. That was the first time I saw this character gave a damage that is more than 20k. I should check that out later on the replay, I guess. Oh, I have a new name card from the commission. So again, we go back to the commission staff. Okay, last one. Oops. Invulnerability to cry. Additionally, the target has following weakness. Paralysis will last much longer. Tip alert. I guess it's a mechanical array or something. But first we have to, they're over there. They are over there. Oops. Why is it not moving? It stayed paralyzed, I guess. Let's claim the reward. Welcome to the stream, Uto Sandewa. Where can we spend our We need animal type artifacts. So let's do this one. But we will be changing themes. I'll be using this one. My catching is currently in physical build. Let's heal for now. Heal, 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 heal. Not good, not bad. I actually like the update. Oh no. Actually, my kitchen's electro damage is weak. Because it's built with physical artifacts. But so far I like the update with the dendro. Actually, this one's not bad. Oh. Oh no. Run. Run in circles. Run in circles. Then counterattack. Oh no! I guess we still have a few persons. Oh no! No! Ouch. Their HP are all in the red. That was a very close call. I guess this is the last lesson. Oh, it's a bad artifact. Worse. We are going back to new way. One new playing comment. Where's the comment? The remaining resins will be oh. Crafted into condensed. I guess that's that. Frame all. Spend a total of 500,000. Cook 20 dishes. Let's go claim some of the other items from the battle pass. That's new. Oh, these two have already maxed out. Let's change some I forgot who. Companion. I guess we only need to change two of them. Oh, this and we are changing. Where is Lisa? Oh, over there. Okay. I have to cook. Some steak. Around 10. spend a total of 500,000 more. Done. Oops. So far the stream has been a great stream. My internet is not that laggy and like last time. I guess I'll end my stream here today, and thank you for everyone who stayed and watched my stream. Thank you, everyone.